កម្ពុជាបានប្រារព្ធមហោស្រពខ្លែងដែលមានខ្លែងជាង50ត្រូវបានបង្ហោះនៅកោះពេជ្រដើម្បីចូលរួមប្រកួតមហោស្រពខ្លែងខ្មែរការបង្ហោះខ្លែងក្នុងពិធីប្រចាំឆ្នាំគឺជាប្រពៃណីពីដូនតាដែលបានធ្វើឡើងតាំងពីយូរលង់មកហើយដើម្បីរំលឹកការដឹងគុណអ្នកតាម្ចាស់ស្រុកដែលជួយស្រុកទេឲ្យមានភាពសុខសន្តិភាពនិងការបង្កបង្កើនផលល្អបរិបូរណ៍ មហោស្រពខ្លែងខ្មែរនៅឆ្នាំ2014នេះបានធ្វើឡើងនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី5ធ្នូនៅមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកោះពេជ្ររាជធានីភ្នំពេញក្រោមអធិបតីភាពរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីស្ដីទីក្រសួងវប្បធម៌និងវិចិត្រសិល្បៈឯកឧត្តមខឹមសរិទ្ធនិងមានមន្ត្រីក្រសួងគណៈកម្មការដាក់ពិន្ទុព្រមទាំងក្រុមអ្នកបង្ហោះខ្លែងមកពីដល់ 18 រាជធានីខេត្តនិងអ្នកឆ្នៃខ្លែងចំនួន
49ប្រភេទទៀតដែលធ្វើជារៀងខុសៗគ្នាដើម្បីមកចូលរួមក្នុងពិធីបង្ហោះខ្លែងប្រចាំឆ្នាំ2014នេះគណៈកម្មការត្រូវគេនិយាយថាបានឲ្យពិន្ទុខ្លែងដោយពិនិត្យទៅលើសម្លេងឯករបស់ខ្លែងទៀតក្រោយការបង្ហោះនិងប្រគល់រួចមកគេបានឃើញខ្លែងជ័យលេខ2លេខ1បានទៅលើខ្លែងមកពីខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងដោយទទួលបានពានមួយនិងថវិកា40,000 រៀល លេខ2បានមកពីខេត្តរតនគិរីបានថវិកា30,000 រៀលនិងលេខ3មកពីរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានថវិកា20,000 រៀលចំណែកខ្លែងស្វាយរិនឬខ្លែងឆ្នៃវិញលេខ1បានទៅលើខ្លែងទូកងពេជ្រមករាជមកពីស្រុកគៀនស្វាយខេត្តកណ្ដាលទទួលបានពានមួយនិងថវិកា30,000 រៀលលេខ2បានទៅលើខ្លែងឈ្មោះព្រាបសមកពីស្រុកគៀនស្វាយខេត្តកណ្ដាលទទួលបានថវិកា20,000 រៀល នឹងលេខ3បានទៅលើខ្លែងជ្រឹងទទួលបានថវិកា15,000 រៀលរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីស្ដីទីក្រសួងវប្បធម៌និងវិចិត្រសិល្បៈឯកឧត្តមខឹមសរិទ្ធបានថ្លែងថាពិធីបង្ហោះខ្លែងគឺជាប្រពៃណីដូនតាខ្មែរតាំងតែពីដើមរៀងមកដែលគេនាំគ្នាបង្ហោះខ្លែងក្នុងរដូវច្រូតកាត់ឯកឧត្តមបានបន្តថាការរៀបចំមហោស្រពខ្លែងដើម្បីរក្សាវប្បធម៌ប្រពៃណីនៃការបង្ហោះខ្លែងឲ្យកូនខ្មែរជំនាន់ក្រោយបានស្គាល់
ការដែលក្រសួងវប្បធម៌និងវិចិត្រសិល្បៈអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យនាយកដ្ឋានអភិវឌ្ឍវប្បធម៌រៀបចំធ្វើមហោស្រពខ្លែងនៅពេលនេះគឺមិនមែនថារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំត្រូវធ្វើថ្ងៃនឹងទេគឺថ្ងៃពេលវេលាគឺតាល់តែរបៀបចាប់ពីខែហ្នឹងឡើងទៅរហូតទៅទល់ពេលខែ2ខែ3ហ្នឹងគេថានៅមានខ្យល់ធ្លាក់ ហើយឱកាសនេះគឺជាឱកាសមួយខ្យល់ធ្លាក់តែថ្ងៃនេះក៏ដូចជាមិនសូវខ្យល់មិនខ្លាំងប្រហែលទេប៉ុន្តែហោះបានហើយសារៈសំខាន់នៃការធ្វើខ្លែងនេះវាមែនទែនទៅបើយើងនិយាយពីថាឲ្យវាមានប្រយោជន៍ជាលុយជាកាក់គ្នានេះព្រោះអានេះគឺជាល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយមួយដែរដែលសម័យមនុស្សសម័យដើមពីដើមចាស់ៗពីដើមគាត់បានលេងខ្លែងនឹងជាទូទៅមនុស្សច្រើនណាស់លេង ខ្លែងតូចក៏មានលេងអាខ្លែងឯងក៏មានលេងអាខ្លែងឯងហ្នឹងគេលេងរហូតទទួលថាអ្នកនិពន្ធយកទៅសេនៅក្នុងរឿងព្រេងទៀតដូចជារឿងធនជ័យជាដើមពេលណាធនជ័យគាត់ត្រូវបានស្ដេចចិនចាប់ដាក់គុកនៅប្រទេសចិនហើយគាត់នឹកឃើញថាគាត់ត្រូវធ្វើខ្លែងឯងមួយដើម្បីប្រហោះ បាទហើយទៅយប់ឡើងអាឯងនឹងវាលឺបើឯងនឹងវាលឺទៅស្ដេចចិននឹងក៏ថឹបភ័យដែរក៏ទៅរកគ្រូមកទេគ្រូទេថាអូអានឹងសត្វចម្លែកមកពីយើងយកមនុស្សដែលមានបុណ្យខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់មកដាក់គុកអញ្ចឹងគេក៏បោះលែងធនជ័យចេញទៅហើយដោយឡែក គេរាយយើងសួរថាចូលលេងនឹងមានប្រយោជន៍អីប្រយោជន៍គ្រាន់តែថាជួយថែរក្សានៅអវ័យដែលជាអត្តសញ្ញាណជាតិប្រពៃណីជាតិបើយើងទំនៀមរបស់យើងដែលមានពីមុនមកតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេប៉ុន្តែយើងសួរថាតើខ្មែរយើងលេងអញ្ចឹងបរទេសលេងនេះបរទេសលេងជានឹងទៀតហើយអញ្ចឹងបានខ្ញុំសួរទៅខាងជំនាញមិញណាយើងមានបើចូលរកសាយហើយប្រហោះឲ្យបរទេសដឹងនេះថាធ្វើដែរប៉ុន្តែធ្វើតិចតួច នៅឆ្នាំខ្ញុំមិនចាំឆ្នាំណាមួយទេខ្ញុំទៅបើកមកស្រុកខ្លែងហ្នឹងដែរនៅជួយវ៉ាពេលនោះមានបរទេសមកចូលរួមច្រើនណាគាត់មកដោយខ្លួនគាត់តម្រងគាត់ដាក់ខ្លែងមកគាត់ដឹងតាមព័ត៌មានគាត់មកចូលរួមហើយក្នុងឱកាសនេះបើបរទេសដឹងគាត់មកដាក់ខ្លួនគាត់ដែរព្រោះប្រទេសជាច្រើននៅលើពិភពលោកនេះនៅបរហោះខ្លែងយ៉ាងណាដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែគាត់នៅគេលេងតាមពេលមានខ្យល់ចុងក្រោយនេះខ្ញុំក៏សូមប្រាំផ្ញើទៅអាណាព្យា ឡាញ់ណាស់ ខ្លែងអញ្ចឹងគឺថាគាត់ចូលចិត្តគាត់ចង់លេងគាត់ចង់សុបាយណាបន្តែគាត់សុំថាបើលេងឲ្យមកលេងទៅកន្លែងណាដែលមានវាលកុំរត់លេងតាមផ្លូវប្រយ័ត្នឡានបុកម៉ូតូបុកហើយអានឹងតែគេបុកហើយអានឹងពិតជាយើងខុសហើយមិនមែនគេត្រូវព្រោះតាមផ្លូវមិនមែនឲ្យបោះខ្លែងនេះប៉ុន្តែពីដើមខ្ញុំនៅក្មេងក៏ខ្ញុំលេងដែរ ตอนนี้ลิงไปดามเดียอดเมียนลานอดเมียนมอเตอร์พ้องเยอะฮอตเตอร์ตามพลอยลิงเนี่ยแต่เลยนั่งคือท่าจังหายก็ส้มเอาชีจัลลานามวยเพื่อเอาไปชีชวนขมายยืงแจ้ไทยแต่ฟ้าเนื้อกาปะฮอคลายหนึ่งตุกลิงสุดแบบเอามาดูชาวบ้านกระไรบานดังชีไปไฟคลายไอ้ยาคลายทมทมเนี่ยได้กระลองหายเรียราตาบ้านเมียงกายโยชัดตุกดะ
ให้กดสำนักเก็บเส้นสำนักอาแกมหาสนาไปได้โจ้ลูกโยชัดตุกดะปัญหาใครนั่งจุ่มรุ่นย่อยกับฟูงอัพโทถือไม่เรียบจำไปที่ดำใบเอาเชียกาสบายดีเรียบบอกไปยีชุนไอบานคลังคลาลางแทนเตียกาบังหอกคลายตะเกียงใหญ่ท่ามีนประวัติการล้างเชียงปีปอนชนะหมกหายโดยโปรเตจันในขนงกาปราบปราบบรรจุสัญญาหรือซาจมพัวกองตอบเจ็ดไง จำพวกกัมพูชีในสมัยนกนุ่มต่างปีดามศตวรรษที่มวยชนเจ็ดขมายเตรียมประวัติศาสตร์จ้าทาก่อเจ็บบังหอคลายได้ได้เกตัยบังหอคลายในระดับโจทย์กัดดับใบจิกาดังก้นจำพวกเนี่ยตาได้บานพอดตึกเหลียงสำหรับบังก้อบังการพอลตัวบานพกพอลดำน้ำบานพอลอสมัยคล้ายคล้ายหมกเตียนกาบังหอคลายระบบโดนตาขมายมีนเจียบันตอมันตัวได้ชอบจีมวยจำเนือบเซ็มเซ็งเรียงหมกส้มจำเรียบท้า นี่คือจิการเรียบจำล้างนมหาสลบคลายและทั่วบ้านทั่วล้างดับรำใบเลือกรวยบกหายเปียคละก็มีนคลายอันตรเจียโจรวมพองได้โดยจีขนงชนะมีนคลายอันตรเจียพรำประเทศโจรวมชนะปีปอมประมวยมีนคลายอันตรเจียดับรำปีประเทศโจรวมหนึ่งชนะปีปอนดับได้ทั่วล้างนักแข่งกอกงมีนคลายอันตรเจียประมวลประเทศโจรวมพองได้เฉมวยคณีดูได้ คลายขมายตะเกียงในใจท่าทลบบ้านตะโจรวมหาสลบคลายจีอันตรเจียจำนวนหกสปรัมเลือกรวยปกหายจำนัดธนาคลายขมายได้ตัวบานขนงกาประกวดหาสลบคลายปิภพโลกเมียนโดยเจียนโดยชนะปีปอมประปีตัวบานจำนัดธนาลิกใบในขนงกาประกวดบังฮอกขนงประเทศจันชนะปีปอมประใบคลายขมายบานจำนัดธนาลิกใบขนงกาประกวดในประเทศอินเดียชนะปีปอมประบุญจำนัดธนาลิกมวยขนงกาประกวดในขนงประเทศบารัง การนอมคลายขมายตือประกวดในชายอันตรายจิตเตอร์กินยิ่งท้าคือจะพนัยมุ้ยในการซับไซบอบทอขมายหนึ่งการเตะเตียงพิ้วเตจจ่อไอหมกตัวสนากรรมปุจิเอพองได้